I saw these outdoor candle holders on clearance and knew we could turn them into pendant lights. First, we removed this handle, and then I ordered a couple of these hanging light sockets. We cut a piece of scrap wood to fit on top and hold the hanging light, and last, we attached a small metal chain, and it was done. We spent less than $40 on each of them, and I absolutely love how they look hanging in our gazebo. What do you guys think?